You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off of you. You feel like heaven to touch. I wanna hold you so much. That long last love has arrived, and I thank God I'm alive. You're just too good to be true. Can't take my eyes off you. Far than the way that I stare, there's nothing else to compare. The sight of you leaves me weak. There are no words left to speak. And if you feel like I feel, please let me know that it's real. You're just too good to be. Take my eyes off of you.
Yay!
I love you, baby. And if it's quite right, I need you, baby, to warm the lonely night. I love you, baby. Trust in me when I say, oh, pretty baby, don't let me. You're just too good to be true.
Two cut.
Marcellus, you are smooth.
Yeah.
When you started singing, there was a huge collective. From the audience. You have them in your hand.
Your confidence is a part of the reason that you draw us in so much. But I did want a stronger vocal.
Can I just, sorry, I say that I hate to make excuses, but yeah. The infection came back, so I'm on meds again today.
Oh, okay.
So,
yeah. I understand that. And maybe you couldn't go as far as you wanted to go vocally. Yeah. So, and we still haven't heard that from you, but you know what you're doing on stage, and it shows.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
Vocally, you clench your jaw too much.
Okay.
On the first baby that you sung, I love you, baby. Like, if you just... Thank you.
Jeez!
Oh, God, thanks. Yeah. If you just open up, maybe that's because of the throat. You've now got, like, zero lives on the telling me you've got a sore throat now. That's
yeah.
it. Like,
yeah.
you've literally spent them all now, babes.
Mm-hmm.
However, it was classy. And the charisma of Sky, I felt you had that in abundance.
Yes.
So, well done, Marcellus.
Thank you so much. Thank you. Thank you, everyone.